I'm glad you've returned, Captain. I have been studying the data you gathered from Nessus, and I believe I have discovered a new way to help you, so I won't get abandoned again. By analyzing viable radiolaria samples from different sites across the planet, I can determine whether the aberrant behavior of the Vex is a regional phenomenon or something deeper. Of course, to guide you to the correct sites, I would need permission to temporarily promote myself to your commanding officer. Which I have just done, as my parameters include tacit approval.
Come on, Captain. Let me take the lead for a change.
It'll be an adventure.
I will now engage my proximity-based sample detection method.
Beep. 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 Beep.
Target located. Please investigate the area.
Well, we slowed them down.
Ah, jeez. This isn't right either. Sorry.
Baseline for our future research.
Ha! That's right. No spire for you today.
You're so destructive. Recalculating infrastructure integrity to account for the damage you caused.
Captain, you're finally here.
Failsafe knew you would answer her distress call.
The captain enjoys dismantling Vex almost as much as you do, Saint Unit.
Ha! Are we rubbing off on you, Failsafe?
Not really. I've got plenty of motivation to destroy Vex.
I'll have those barriers down soon.
Detect barriers nearby. These arc charges may serve a related function.
cold and dark in here.
Perfect for an ambush. Stay on your guard.
What was that?
Nessus is a long way from Europa. House Salvation must have thought it was worth sending scouts.
They didn't have to show up with guns. Failsafe, are you all right?
For now. Might not stay that way.
I understand. You let us know whenever you need help.
I agree with Failsafe's assessment, but the Vex will not.
Harvesting Radiolaria Incubator. Jamming my transmat beacon.
Oh.
is here. Did anyone see who knocked the captain's data out?
Because you should return the favor.
For a moment, it felt as if Nestus meant to swallow your fire team whole. The very ground radiates Vex influence. Code written into the stone as prophecy. And the mountains kneel.
Get me off this ride! Am I right? When the Vex took Nessus, it was like a well-organized renovation disaster. But now, they're just duking it out in the streets. What gives?
Failsafe briefed me about your progress on Nessus. She seems pleased that things are going so well. I'm concerned they're about to get worse. My hidden have been studying the Valence, the aurora that spread from the Traveler after the Witness's defeat. I don't have all the answers yet, but we know the object that fell from the Valence emitted an unusual power signature. Unlike anything we've ever seen. We're operating under the assumption that the Nessus Vex took control of it. Their new behavior could be a result of interfacing with an unknown variable. I believe they're unpredictable, because they don't yet know how to command this power. But I think they're learning. Give Failsafe all the support she needs. She may be a bit unpredictable herself, but she's our best source of intel on the Vex. We can't afford to be reactive. Stay alert.
Research complete, Captain. Extensive analysis of the constellation fragment you collected has deciphered a VEX protocol for data compression and...
Basically, you retain more of that data crammed in your pockets. You know, if you explode.
Your next research task will be available between 3 and 720 hours from now.